It kind of gets back. It's like you really don't want to meet somebody in a bar and say, let's do teaming together. That's not really a great thing. You gotta have some dinners together. And in this time of COVID, you gotta be a little bit more cautious about it because you don't even get a handshake. Everybody I talk to says, oh my gosh, if I could just meet them in person, I know I would know. And it's so much harder. And you really have to go based on reputation, how they show up even on their website.
Yeah.
Conversations and things like that. But let me ask you a different type of question.
Yeah.
A prime's coming to look for me as a teaming member. How do I want to show up so I can get on that team? What are the challenges that you've seen in as a small business trying to get on a team?
Yeah, so I think with the small business, you have to show that you are going to pull your weight and that you have the capability to support that project.